Today, I'm delighted to be here with Gwynne Shotwell, who's the Chief Operating Officer and President of SpaceX. Gwynne, thanks for joining us and for physically distancing here with me today.
It's really great to be here, Tom. Thank you so much.
As we think about commercial space technologies, the work that you and Elon and the team at SpaceX has been doing has just been incredible. And SpaceX is, of course, the name that people immediately think of when they think of innovation and the evolution that's occurring to bring space technology into the 21st century. During that time, we've, of course, been working together, Microsoft and SpaceX. Today, we're going to be talking about how Microsoft Azure, our cloud computing platform, together with SpaceX Starlink, are coming together to help customers. Do you want to elaborate on what that can mean for some of our customers?
Absolutely. So, Tom, over the last few years, we have been building out a giant constellation of satellites to deliver internet across the globe. We can connect via satellite links any element on the Earth to another point on the Earth, which I think goes extremely well with the technologies that you're trying to build out, especially leveraging the Azure infrastructure. And the collaboration that we're announcing today will allow us to work together to deliver new offerings for both the public and the private sector to deliver connectivity through Starlink for use on Azure. Where it makes sense, we will work with you, co-selling to our mutual customers, co-selling to new enterprise and future customers, and basically bring the power of the Starlink connectivity to the Azure infrastructure.
So, Gwynne, one of the questions that people might have is, why is Microsoft, together with SpaceX, a great partnership? On the Microsoft side, of course, we've been working with enterprise customers for over 40 years. We work with customers in a variety of different industries, commercially, as well as in government. And today, when we look at Azure, our cloud computing platform, 95% of the Fortune 500 are making use of our cloud. Could you expand on some of the capabilities that SpaceX brings to this partnership?
Sure, Tom. So you recognized early what this could bring to enhance your capabilities and provide a great experience for your customers. And we've been working over the last few months together to figure out how this can work. We've been jointly developing software, testing Starlink and Azure, working together. So I think that's worked out really well. So Starlink brings point-to-point communication from anywhere on Earth. So leveraging that along with Azure, I think, is really an incredible, robust capability for our customers.
You mentioned the point-to-point connectivity and anywhere on the globe. Today, of course, SpaceX is rapidly growing its Starlink satellite fleet. You have low Earth orbit satellites growing at an incredibly rapid pace. And you mentioned some of the work that we're doing together. One of the capabilities that Microsoft announced today was our modular data center that allows a customer to be using cloud computing anywhere on Earth and then connecting together through your Starlink array. Did you want to talk a little bit more about how that might work and how that works today?
And Tom, that is the perfect example on how leveraging Microsoft's infrastructure and capability with the Starlink point-to-point communication is the perfect example of how that is it provides an extraordinary capability for our customers. Basically, you have a center, a capability you put anywhere on Earth. You need to get that data somewhere else. And having a satellite-based system, you can get there without fiber. You don't need fiber. You basically talk to the satellites that we have in orbit. The satellites will talk to each other and get that data to the other point on Earth where it's needed.
And the great thing about this scenario that you're describing is today this is real. We talked about the fact that Azure is today talking into Starlink and your LEO array. And we've been talking to a number of different customers, customers in industries like agriculture, energy, that are making use of Starlink connectivity. One of the wins that you recently announced was a customer in the United States government, the Space Development Agency. Can you take a second to just explain what that means?
Yes, we were so pleased to be awarded that that contract, and we were pleased that Microsoft was on our team. We will be delivering to the government a number of satellites that host a capability to protect against ballistic weapons, and we were really proud to have Microsoft on our team there. Microsoft will be doing quite a bit of work as a subcontractor, which I think was kind of a funny twist to the relationship here.
Absolutely. And we're happy to be playing a part. So we're very excited about the partnership between Microsoft and SpaceX and all of the incredible innovation that it brings for our customers and all of the possibilities that it offers for the future.
And we really appreciate the fact that you approached us, you appreciated what Starlink could offer you. And the last few months have been great working together to hammer out a relationship. And we're really looking forward to doing great work for our customers with you.
Great. Thank you.